Pete Doherty has expressed his amazement at how chunky Libertines fans have gotten. Doherty said, "A few years ago, our fans were the waifs and strays of Albion, resplendent in skinny jeans, wild eyes aglow with strung-out glamour. Now they're fat mid-30s men. Like they all decided to give up on Baudelaire and heroin for gourmet burgers. What went wrong?"